एक्सरसाइज 4.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 नंबर्स 1 टू 10 आर रिटन ऑन 10 सेपरेट स्लिप्स वन नंबर ऑन वन स्लिप एंड केप्ट इन अ बॉक्स एंड मिक्स्ड वेल वन स्लिप इज चोजन फ्रॉम द बॉक्स विदाउट लुकिंग इनटू इट सो व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग अ नंबर 6 सो बिफोर आंसरिंग दीज क्वेश्चंस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट डाउन द आउटकम्स So, the outcomes in this are numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So, these are the outcomes. We can write down total number of outcomes. That would be 10. Now, for question number A, getting a number less than 6. So, we have to write first of all, favorable outcomes. So, what are the favorable outcomes for getting a number 6? Getting a number 6, that is only 6 is the, we know that we need to find out the probability. So, probability of getting a number 6 will be equals to favorable outcomes or we would say number of favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. So, here we see that number of favorable outcomes is only 1. Because only one card has number 6 and total number of outcomes are 10. So, probability to get a number 6 is equals to 1 by 10.